Hi guys, we're live at the Maverick County Vector Control and Horacio Ramos and the crew here this morning. And we got some good news. We got some pets up for adoption. They're cleaning up some of the areas that were left in this morning and stuff like that. That's what you hear in the background. So let's go live and see the pets that are here for adoption. Let me switch the cameras really quick and switch directions. Hello, how you doing this morning? This is a pit up for adoption. He's in cage one right now. Adrian Yanet Davila is watching. Thank you for watching this morning. And they just cleaned up this morning. So how are you doing this morning? Are you fine? Are you up ready for being adopted? Yes? Look at that. Very nice pup. Ready for adoption here at the... And look at that. Very nice. Cage one, that's where this pet is. So if you're up for it... they're still open. I think they're going to be closing at 11 to 12, 11 to 1, because they're going out for a party, I guess, for Thanksgiving. So, but if you like to stop by their offices right now, we're right next to the Maverick County Sheriff's Department, or Sheriff's Jail, Maverick County Law Enforcement Center over there. Here's another pet up for adoption. Beautiful, beautiful. Look at this. Look at this. Lovable. And there's another one over there hiding. Like a chihuahua, I think. That was a chihuahua. I know you want the attention. I know you want the attention. There's another one over there up for adoption. A lot of these pets get picked up and then get brought to the county. A lot of the owners call in and they said that they no longer want them, so they get picked up again and of course sent here. So up for adoption, this white little, looks like a chihuahua, bigger than chihuahua though, and this one right here, beautiful dog. There is three little puppies up here up for adoption. There's one right here, look at that one right there. Let's see. Okay. All right, insidiousito. And there's three more. They're scared, they're quiet, they're not barking. One of them has an eye problem, has a little shade in his eye. It's like the one that looks like a little Doberman pincher, I guess. The brown and black on this side. The rest are very quiet. Don't know why they're quiet. Let's see. Probably just cold. But they're up for adoption here at the Maverick County Vector Control. Look at that. Very cute little puppies. Very cute little puppies up for adoption. Please share this video with your friends. Let them know that we're live so that they can see the pets that are up for adoption. And look at them. He's just like, hey, well, what about me? Why are you just looking at them? Oh, they don't want to be. Ah, you just wet me. Up for adoption. This puppy's over here. They're in cage four. The other one that I mentioned is in cage three. I want to emphasize cage. Look at this big one right here. This big one is up for adoption. Hello. Big one's up for adoption too. Look at this big one. Looks like a good dog. Wagging its tail when I put my hand here. No problems at all. Hey boy, hey boy. When you know it's a good dog, it's actually with another dog. See? Little bitty one right there. Inside the same cage. Cage number five. And they're both, like, you know, good friends. And they get along together. I guess that's why they're together. So they're up for adoption here at the Maverick County Shelter, Maverick County Vector Control. I know there's a couple of agencies out there that are actually helping out. I'm going to spend a little bit more time on this so that you guys can see. Look at that. Good old friends. Uh-oh, I'm going to fight here. All right, let's continue on this side. So that was in cage five. This was in cage four. Cage three, there's that black and brown one, very cute one right here. Okay, there's nobody in cage two anymore. Cage one, there's one right there. Look at that. Yeah, I know the sun's out now, Robert. They do have to clean the cages up. It does. I mean, even if you sweep it, they start getting really messy and stinky really bad. So they gotta wash it sometimes. The sun's out. It is cold. I know it's cold, but they're doing what they can with whatever they have, I guess. It's up to the responsible owners, you know, make sure that their dogs are taken care of. They end up here, hopefully. This one right here is kind of scared. She's in number 10. I don't know why she's scared, but she's scared. And when there was no water on the floor and she was still in that corner right there, I thought, Ms. Glanmire, good morning. By any chance, is there a solid white puppy? Beautiful little face. We have been missing him for about 4 days. I'll keep a lookout. Someone over there, a little bitty one, white one. I don't know if you saw that in the video earlier. You see in the wild. Look at this one. This one looks like an actual wolf, right? Look at that. Beautiful dog. It's got a chain on it already. It's got some, what do you call it? Bronya on it. Got some bronya on its body. Very nice dog. Look at that. Very nice, very low. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. So, he is actually up for adoption. Cage number 9. And just keep in mind, people, that these dogs arrive the way they are. They do have some mage, or is it mage or mage? I don't know. Some bronya on it. And they really need some help from the owners. I know there's a lot of agencies that can help. Now, talking about that, we do have two of them, and these two were picked up this way, and unfortunately, they are really in a really bad state. I don't know if the owners had them this way, or just because they weren't taken care of, or they just got together with other pups that had bronya. So this one is really bad, and this one's here at the vector control. Hopefully someone can help. I know there's a lot of agencies that can go out there and help. Look at the one in the back. The one is really bad. Unfortunately, that's the way they came in. The county can only do so much. It's up to us to see if we can help them, maybe get some help for these pets. Let me see if I can go in a little bit more. Into the cage. So maybe if you go up here, you can see it better. No, it's a little bit blurry here. So these pets came in like this. Let me see if I can go ahead and get this. Thought maybe I have. They do have water. They do have water. They do have food. And there's agencies that donate food. Here's one that has a lot of bronya on it, and it's going to need a lot of help. This dog was picked up like that. You can see in his face. His face is really damaged. They still respond. They still love the sound of that. But there they are. They're here. There's one of the last ones. We got one more. This is up for adoption. Little Curly friend, hello guy, how you doing? Good. And we were washing the cage and it kind of got in the way. Yes, lots of water. So here's one right here that is up for adoption. He's a good pup. So I did notice that the food is running a little bit low here. So that might be considered maybe some donations. This is from the community that want to donate some food for these pets. At the Maverick County Vector Control, we are going to head out over to the city of Eagle Pass, and we're going to talk a little about, see what's going on over there. But right now, these are the animals here at the Vector Control, here at the Maverick County Pet Control. Hopefully you guys have a chance to stop by, maybe pick up one of these pets, take them home for the holidays, and or keep them forever, right? Keep them forever. Jessica Baker said, so sad, poor doggies. Yes, it is sad. And Ms. Glanmire, there is, like I told you, there is this white one back here. And I'm going to switch the camera over so you can see it again. Let me see if I can get down in there. Oh, there it is. She is up for adoption. She's actually here. I don't know if that's your dog, the one you're looking for. But hopefully that is the puppy you're looking for and you can come and pick him up. And if not, well, maybe you can find a new dog and give him a home. There she is back there, little chihuahua. And she is quite a little messed up there with her. Thank you guys for following us this morning. We are out of here. Hopefully you share this video with your friends and we get the right people to help out. Here's another one back there, kind of hiding back there. Hopefully you get we can get the right people to come over and give at least some of the dogs that we had back there some help, because they really need the help. They really need that human touch.
Help them, especially during these holidays. I mean, we're in Thanksgiving, we're in Christmas, so many things that we can do. I'm doing my part. Hopefully you guys can do your part as a community. And that's the 411, guys. We'll be back later. Share the video.